The city of Elgin just wrapped up a big celebration with fireworks for the city's end of summer bash tonight. It was free and open to the public. The event was originally scheduled for the 4th of July, but had to be postponed. Here you can get a good shot of it. We are Elgin, and the shirt says it all. There was a farmer's market, food trucks, and a concert.